their scores had gone up from 0 to 30%, which is an educational impossibility under the circumstances. But 30% is not a pass. So I found that they had a friend, a local accountant, a young girl, and they played football with her. I asked that girl, would you teach them enough biotechnology to pass? And she said, how would I do that? I don't know the subject. I said, no, use the method of the grandmother. She said, what's that? I said, well, what you've got to do is stand behind them and admire them all the time. Just say to them, that's cool, that's fantastic. What is that? Can you do that again? Can you show me some more? She did that for 2 months. The scores went up to 50, which is what the posh schools of New Delhi with a trained biotechnology teacher were getting. So I came back to Newcastle with these results and decided that there was something happening here that definitely was getting very serious.